One hero. Three schools. Three challenges. One trophy. And no quidditch. That's right. Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, out now.